Alright guys, quick ride to La Jolla Cove, here at sunset. Definitely a foggy day. It's around 5 o'clock now.
I don't know, it's getting harder than that.
I don't know if I make it to La Jolla Shores, so I may make that a separate video. Seals down here. Some uphill here. I'm gonna walk it a little bit because I'm out of shape. Yeah, I would not be making this. Not the shape I'm in. Almost to the top. Ooh. So if I keep going up and make a left, go downhill, get to La Jolla Shores. I'm not too confident on the brakes on this bike. I may not do it today. Not to mention, it's almost dark. So, just gonna whip it around, do it a different day. So here's the downtown area. Well, I mean, I guess in a sense La Jolla Cove is only a downtown area. I'm gonna sneak on over to the appropriate side in a sec. check out the Bentley there. Okay, so this is basically San Diego's version of Beverly Hills. Yeah, this bike will not stop. I don't know if I'm going to return it or what the deal is. But I do not feel safe on it. No idea how far I'm gonna go. Hard to say. Some guys over here lifting weights, and my crew's over there. This is the La Jolla Rec Center. Let's see what they got on the bar. 135. Some other plates on the ground. Cool. There's a basketball court in the back there. Playground. La Jolla Rec Center. Well, looks like a fun place. Looks like I got a bit of everything here. Okay. May let you guys see some symbolic motor cars. That is a luxury auto dealership down the street here. Nope, can't cut through there. It's this whole school here. The Bishop School, it says. It's a Silver Street Draper Avenue. I think I'm gonna turn back here and go back towards Coast. Well, Jolla is one of those cities when you come to Southern California, you gotta make your way down here. If you come down to San Diego, just a real classy place. A lot of beautiful buildings. It's very well taken care of. Coast is clear. Oh, that sun's bright. No bike lanes, unfortunately. Straight here. I'm gonna go ahead. But I'm basically right at symbolic here. Did you guys see that?
Got a Lamborghini. Got a Lambo there. Rolls Royce. I can see the B's, so it's a Bentley. A couple of Bentleys. Wow, those are nice. I see McLaren up here. McLaren. Another McLaren there. Boom. All right. So this is going south. This is La Jolla Boulevard. It'll take me down to the neighborhood of Pacific Beach. Go down that way for a bit. Cool. Jeez, no manners. He's gonna let me go. How many minutes am I doing this? I think I'm gonna go to the south. for over toward the coast here, and then probably wrap it up. It's hot, I'm sweaty, a little hungry, so here we go. Let go down. Oh man. Oh, somebody's burning something. Hopefully I can be right on the coast here. What do you guys think about this bike? Should I take it back tomorrow because of the whole brake issue? I think I've only had it for about 3 weeks here. The store I bought it from, they had like a 90-day return exchange policy, so. And sorry to make the video boring, but I'm gonna walk the bike down this decline here. Just to be on the safe side. Hey guys. Okay. Start going back to my car. Dead ends here. Oh, I got some uphill. A little uphill never killed nobody. Ugh.
Okay, right turn down there. Don't know if it's a side street or not. Let's go take a look. That's a side street and a dead end. I'm gonna be pissed. Yep. No outlet. Here. Yep. Let's just dead ends. Check out the view. Check out the view. I gotta go uphill. Yay, flat. Oh. Mm-hmm.
Street here. I think I'm gonna make a left. It's like all condos through here. I don't know, it's just assisted living, retirement home. To kill it here in a minute. Almost back to where I started. Cool view right here. I think I'll cruise up through here. Then I'll go up. It's a little street. Head on back towards my car. Real estate there. Oh, all right guys, that's it for now. Thanks for watching.